Swedish politician and diplomat, former Prime Minister of Sweden Carl Bildt, posted a photo on his Twitter showing how Ukrainian children meet Ukrainian soldiers during the war in 2022. However, we found the original photo. It was taken in 2016. This is a series of photographs by the famous Ukrainian photographer Dmitry Miravsky. These staged photographs were taken not in Ukraine, but in the Republic of Donbas long before the start of this war. Carl Bildt claims that the children are happy to welcome the Ukrainian soldiers, but in fact we see thousands of civilians fleeing from the places where the Ukrainian army sets up their tanks, just in the courtyard of residential buildings. Here is example. A local woman yells at Ukrainian soldiers to move the tanks away from the residential complex. The woman says that there are a lot of children in the basement of the house.